Hello everyone, this is Just a Scene episode 95. In this scene, Chandi was annoyed at Junpyo who put Suji's lipstick in her bag. She attacked Junpyo, really hated her, and deliberately put the lipstick on her bag. But then Junpyo told the truth to Chandi that actually he liked Chandi, that's why he put the lipstick in Chandi's bag. Chandi felt that Junpyo's words were just a joke and that was not impossible to happen. But Junpyo really mean what he said. Chandi rejected Junpyo. If Junpyo seriously liked Chandi, then Chandi had to reject him because they couldn't possibly be dating. Chandi also said that she didn't like Junpyo. Junpyo was broken heart and didn't want to do anything after being rejected by Chandi. He slept all day and didn't want to go to school. He also didn't want to eat until finally, Chandi came to the Huang family's house. She was disappointed with Junpyo's attitude. Junpyo didn't want to just be friend with Chandi, but Chandi could only be Junpyo's friend. Until finally, Junpyo got his enthusiasm back for Chandi. He promised to go back to school and Suji also thanked Chandi, who managed to make Junpyo not upset anymore. Suji finally apologized for accusing Chandi of being a thief. With an apology from Suji, then the misunderstanding between Suji and Chandi ended. Okay everyone, that's the scene this time and thank you for watching my video.